When I was around 5 years old, almost six, around Christmas in 2011, on a Sunday evening, I was sitting with my dad listening to Pastor Monroe's sermon. When he was finished, he gave an invitation for anybody who wanted to get saved. He asked for anyone who wanted to get saved to please raise their hand. I raised my hand, but we were in the very back row, so Pastor did not see it. But my dad did. When we were home and had strung the Christmas lights on the tree, my dad told the kids to go to bed except for me. He then asked me if I still wanted to get saved. I said that I did. He explained that first, I had to admit that I was a sinner and had done bad things. Second, I had to believe that Jesus died on the cross for me and that he loves me very much. Finally, I had to accept Jesus as my Savior and receive him into my heart. All I had to do was ask, and he saved me. My life verse is John 1:12. But as many as received him, to them gave he power to become the sons of God, even to them that believe on his name.